Prepare for landing. The capsule carrying the rover has entered. Use the arrow keys or the W, A, S, and D keys to steer the capsule towards the land. Prepare for landing. Use the You now have complete control over the rover. You can change the camera angle by pressing and holding. Take the rover for a test drive. All right, nicely done. Take 15 photos of the area. Press the space bar. Great! Since you can take a maximum of 50 photos before running out of memory, you should transmit your... On the lower left of the interface, you'll see a signal strength in... Excellent. You found a place where the reception... Now click on Inventory. You can view your photographs, delete any you don't like, and... Very good. Now drive back to... Your next mission, rock hunting. Find a small rock and maneuver. Press 3 to use the... Using the A and D keys, you can rotate the arm left and right. You can raise and lower both parts of the arm with the Q, E, W, and S keys. Press the spacebar to pick up an object. Now you've got a rock. Press enter to place it in your... Now you can view the rock in your inventory. Collect 4 more rock samples. Good work. Now you need to take... Using the A and D keys, as you drill, the dust you extract will be placed directly in your... Very good. Sounds from unknown sources have been detected in this area. There are glowing rocks ahead. It seems like... Our satellite photos show three more glowing rocks. Find them and... Press the... Now explore the cave. Since no sunlight reaches the interior of the cave, the solar cells can't be recharged. The energy density of the mineral crystals must be invested. The sensors indicate that there may be frozen water nearby. Take